And I'm so happy that they've brought this exhibition here to Mumbai, to our city. And we've just, a couple of months ago, been in Kolkata where we inaugurated our first Omega Boutique in Eastern India. And I'm very happy that we're doing something back here home in Mumbai. It's a beautiful exhibition, they're beautiful watches. I hope all of you enjoy it very, very much. And I hope, I really hope all of you buy one watch each. Because that'll be good for all of us. But enjoy the exhibition, the beautiful watches, and I'm very excited. So this is the first one in India, is it? I like Gizmills very much, and I'm especially fond of all my watches. And you know, working with Omega has been almost now 8 years that I've been the brand ambassador. It's wonderful that they're still pushing the envelope and trying to do new stuff and come up with newer things. This is really a very revolutionary product where a watch is not going to be affected by magnetic fields. It's a huge step in watchmaking.
जी देखिए ये जो नई घड़ी इन लोगों ने लॉन्च आज की है. It's been launched earlier this year, but this is the first time in India that we're launching it. This is the 15,000 cores, which makes it an anti-magnetic watch. हमारे आस पास हमेशा magnetic fields रहते हैं, चाहे वो mobile phone के हों या anyway, just in our atmosphere, there's a lot of magnetic fields that roam around, which affect your watch movement. और अगर आप घड़ी पहनते हैं तो आपको पता चलेगा कि हर साल जो भी आप रिस्ट वॉच पहने या कोई भी घर पे घड़ी हो, इट स्लोज डाउन अ बिट, स्किप्स अ बिट ऑफ टाइम. दैट्स बिकॉज़ इट्स बीइंग अफेक्टेड बाय मैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स. सो वी एट ओमेगा हैव प्रोड्यूस्ड अ न्यू वॉच व्हिच डज नॉट गेट अफेक्टेड बाय एनी मैग्नेटिक फील्ड्स. आपने शायद सुना होगा जब भी आप डॉक्टर के पास जाएँ एक्सरे के लिए या MRI स्कैन या CT स्कैन, वो कहते हैं जो भी मेटल आपके पास है वो निकाल दीजिए बिकॉज़ इट विल अफेक्ट इट. You can wear this around magnetic fields and it will not affect the movement of the watch. So it's a very unique first of its kind invention made by Omega. Mr. India wali ghadi, bhaiya bahut kuch kar payenge hum log. Sabse pehle to use pehen ke main shooting pe nahi jaunga, seedhe Wankhede Stadium pahunch jaunga Sachin ko dekhne. I hope it doesn't repulse you. I hope it drags you to the latest Omega showroom to buy one.